Hello, what's up? So, we're now back in Chrono Trigger, and last part, we got Chrono back! Yay! Yeah, so if you weren't here last stream, a lot of things happened. So now, we're currently in Endgame, where you can do a lot of, a lot of content. So the first place we're going to start is actually the future. Can we actually? Yes, we can. We can still use the portals, but I'm going to use the time machine because that's easier. So we have a lot of stuff to do now. So, the first thing I'm going to do is, I'm going to go to the future because I can crank out, like, two side quests, actually. I could start the Moonstone side quest and, I can do the Moonstone side quest and do like a Robo, and then do that Robo side quest. But first, I'm imparting a rule onto myself. I'm going to use certain party makeup so I can like level everyone up. So Marley and Robo, because Robo's from the future. All right, so I think this is where you can get the. Get them, start the... Wait, what? Wait, oh, you can't do it now? Wait, alright, so, let me just have them open. So the Moonstone. Where is the Sunstone actually? Let me. Oh, finding the. Wait, where is the Moonstone? Oh, wait, then. Alright, so. Let me go down the list then. Because that seems easier than just randomly going to places. Alright, so. Then, let me change the party. Because we're going to the future. We're going to prehistory to get. Wait, where is the Moonstone? I'm sorry for, Oh, it is in the future. Like, Alright, so I need to actually go to the future then. Alright, okay. Then let me change my party. Yeah, but man, I really hope like. Alright, let me then go to. Alright, so it is in the future. Let me, instead of the Sun Shrine. Wait, let me check. Son of the Sun, like, is it weak to water? Yeah, that's like... Alright, okay, so I know what to do. I need to... Ruby Vest. Alright, that strategy's not work. Alright, that strategy's not working. And the Rage Band is like... Oh my god, this is a... Alright, so, man, the Son of the Sun, wait. Oh man, I don't have Black Hole. Alright, so... Meeny, miny, moe, catch a tiger by the tail. Wait, I didn't even attack! Oh my God. God. What's eternal darkness? Oh, shit, the game is playing music. Oh, they need to have certain prerequisites. Alright. What? Wait, what's... Oh, miss. Miss. All right, so miss, miss, miss. Are you s- man? I really hate Blair. Oh, I need to at least. Dude, I hate... Oh my God. Wait, hold on. I need to check the Son of Sun HP. 13. Wait, hold on. Times 3. Oh, it would take around 19 turns. Man, I can't use. Yeah, because he has Cure Wave at least. Wait, hold on. Don't I have something that reveals enemy? Oh, yeah, the side scope. It doesn't reveal enemy. It was a miss, and all right, that's the correct one. Cure Wave. What the? I hate, dude. This boss fight is sucks. This boss fight sucks. This boss fight sucks. Oh my god, I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it until like way later. Holy crap, that boss fight sucks. Oh my god, that boss fight sucks. Thank you. Oh my god, maybe. Oh my god. Got it. I have to go through all- BRB. Sorry. Oh, it's a phone number I don't recognize. Oh my god, what the... Oh my god. Oh, fuck it, just... Fuck it, just end it all. Oh my god! I need to, like, come on. Oh shit. God damn it. I hate. Gauntlets like these, like, do not. Oh, Chrono learned all his techs. Thank you. I'm currently like, alright, yeah, I need to look it up on YouTube. Oh my God. Thank you. Come on, follow me. Come on, follow me. Come on. Come on. Come on, follow the yellow robot. Okay. I need to look at the mother. What does mother brain have? Okay.
God.
Oh my god, like... There's no reason to you. Let me. Okay. More minutes. What can I do in 30 minutes? Let me look at the quest list. So I've done the Geno Dome. Oh my, I need to I'm going to be stuck on the Sun Shrine doing that. You know what, when I'm doing like a Ziggy's, like Raiden Ziggy's Aussies, I'll try to use like... you know what, I'm not going to do that. I'm going to save that for like after I get like you know what, can I do? Let me do the hero... Thank you. Oh my god. Well, let me. Let me do, you know what, let me go to the, let me do the present. I can knock some out in the present. I think I need to have Frog in this part, right? I need to have Frog. So all right, okay. Thank you. car. Alright, so now I know where I'm going to grind Luca and Marley once I'm done with this. Oh my god, man, it crashed again. Thank you, Square Enix, for delivering a port of a game that crashes. Must be the mods I have installed, bro. I don't know, this is like a subpar port. Come on, man. All right, okay. It's starting. Oh my god, Wait, hold on. I should actually... Wait, I should actually be using maggots. Oh. MP buses. Turbo Uber. Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright. Who? The Masamune 2. Oh man, it's been 2 hours, like, that's good. Let me check upstairs and see, like, if there's any more clan I have to do. Shit. have to hire them again. Ow. Alright, let's hire them. One final time. Wait, hold on. I need to check something with the hero's grave. Sealed chest, okay. Okay, elixir. No. Oh, about 700 damage. That's busted. Yeah. Wait, frog? Oh yeah, frog's ultimate spell, Fog Squash. Wait, hold on, I forgot, like... Wait! Attack of one? Wait, how does the Crisis Arm works? I need to check out the Crisis Arm. Like, the Crisis Arm does not seem like a good weapon. It might seem like a good weapon. Like, how does it work? Alright, what does... Alright, 5. So 5 times point. So what would, like... Wait, so, all right, so 95 and then times by 0.5. So it would be, so 95, so it would be 1. So 94 is its attack power, so it would be 94 plus times 5, no, times 9, because I think that's like the total amount. Wait, wouldn't it be 90? Oh! Oh, that's how it works, then that's busted. This is busted. Yeah, I'm going to see if the Crisis Arm works. No. I'm going to... Alright, clear it out, like... I cleared out, like, the chest, so now I can leave this place and then come back. After this, I'm going to end stream. Now let me go upstairs. Yeah, stream's going to end, like, yeah, so sorry about that. Let me exit this place and then save. Wait, actually, there's one more thing I want to do before I end stream. Let me see. My mom came back, so let me see if, like, she needs any help. BRB. Thank you. Alright, I'm back. So the last thing I want to do, like, before I, like, end stream, is I want to go down to Cyrus's grave in the past and see if, like, any new cartoons happen. Oh, no. Alright, magic capsule. Oh my god, I gave it to the wrong person. Okay. Well, who cares? I think Frog has a great magic. I'm a great magic stat. Actually, let me check. Alright, now that I have done that, alright, I've upgraded everyone. Alright, so let me save. No, not save. Let me go into inventory and get myself a shulker. And next stream, let me look at the side quest list because I want next stream, since I did like the hero's grave side quest, I think I'm going to spend. Wait, actually, there's another side quest I can do. Actually, let me finish up the present this stream. So, on next stream, the only thing I have to do is Middle Ages quest. So I'm done here. I guess I need to do the Giant's Claw in the past. Wait, hold on. Let me look at something. The swallow. Oh yeah, the Suzaku is way better than the swallow. I don't think I need it. I can go back and collect it. just a guardian home. Yeah, on the end of pass. Wait, how do I complete 10 years ago? I want to do that. I've already done forest runs. Oh, it's connected to the second deck, to the Fiona Shrine side quest. Alright. Okay. Alright, okay. Okay. I know what to do now. Got tab on suits. Thank you. Wow. All right, so all right, let me just get these chests. Wait, hold on. I already have the vigilant. So let me. Him the noble armor. Yeah, because I'm going to use. I'll give him the noble armor. I'll be right back. Alright, that's it. Alright, I want to thank y'all for watching. Let's see who I can raid. Let's see who I can raid, actually. I cleared out, like, a lot of side quests, but... Alright, but, yeah, most of our time will be spent in the Middle Ages doing side quests, and then going back to the future to, like, complete the, complete that one side quest. to Eckenring. Is Dana still alive? I think. Alright, I want to thank y'all for watching, and until next time, I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.